delegates should come forward on board.
Okra South.
We have 60 delegates from Okra South. 60 delegates from Okra South should come forward on board. 60 delegates, Okra South. Okra South. Delegates should come over on board. We have 60 delegates.
60 delegates from Okra South. 60 delegates. Please, those of you outside there under the canopy, if you're from Okra South, this is your time to vote. And those that have voted, that have gone outside, please, when you get there, after your refreshment, you wait, because all of us must be together when we count the votes and announce the result.
Delegates should come over on board. Okra South delegate.
South local government are now carrying out their civic responsibility to elect governorship candidate for All Progressive Grand Alliance in Anambra State. 60 delegates. In all, we have 326 wards in Anambra State, and they are all fully represented here by 3 delegates each. And currently, 60 of them are casting their votes from Okra South local government. From Okra South local government that are outside would have come in now to cast their votes, and when they are through with that, they will step outside and get refreshed and then wait for all of us to come together and announce the results. Delegates.
get ready.
Anyamelo.
Delegate from Anyamelo should get ready, please. Should get ready. Listen, my life.
How many delegates?
They are ready. Please, they should come forward. We have 33 delegates from Anyamelo local government. 33 delegates should come over and board. 33 from Anyamelo.
Bismillah.
I am in local government, 33 delegates. They've all filed out now to cast their vote to elect gubernatorial candidate for All Progressives Grand Alliance for Anambra State. The 2017 gubernatorial election. If you know you're outside and you're from I am a local government, please, you come in now to cast your vote. 33 delegates from I am a local government doing the needful to sustain democracy in Anambra State and good governance. Let's do it, please. I am Elum. Delegates from I am Elum local government. Thank you.